off of you.
Caleb, honest to God, I wouldn't trade you for anyone.
Couldn't even taste that, that without dying.
Well, maybe a few. Maybe a few people, but not many.
I don't know why you feel that way. I'd trade you for a ham sandwich.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, God.